What in the blue hell is this book? Don't let everything fool you guys. This is the supposed sequel to The Coldest Winter Ever, but this reads more like a science fiction novel. I cannot believe I read this, and most of the time, we're in some sort of subconscious in Winter's, I guess, imagination or whatever, or afterlife because she got shot or something. Needless to say, it didn't end that way. It actually has a happy ending, but I have enough respect for Sister Soldier not to spoil it. But, you know, like, this was a huge disappointment. Sister Soldier, what's going on with you and these outside influences? You was doing Hood books just fine. You did The Coldest Winter Ever, and it was amazing. You see, she did Midnight as well. The Midnight books. One was just so long that I could barely finish it. It's not just because it was so long. It was just like, you know, it was in and out, in and out, in and out, interest, in and out, in and out, in and out, interest. And the second one, what in the world was that supposed to be? Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon? What's up with all the Asian culture? Is she half Asian or something? Sister Soldier is deeply disappointed me. If y'all want to check this book out, you can, but listen, take it from me, take it from a Virgo who knows, it's a disappointment.